हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर मेकिंग टू डायबिटिक फ्रेंडली रेसिपीज दैट टू इन अ सिंगल स्टेप. वन इज द करेला जूस शॉट्स एंड अदर इज करेला भुर्जी और करेला स्क्रैम्बल. द जूस विच आई हैव प्रिपेयर्ड इन दिस रेसिपी विल बी वेरी लेस बिटर. लेट अस सी द चेंज इन द रेसिपी. हियर आई हैव टेकन 250 ग्राम्स ऑफ बिटर गॉर्ड और करेला हियर, वॉश्ड इट थरोली एंड नाउ आई विल ग्रेट दिस फर्स्ट. आई हैव ग्रेटेड द बिटर गॉर्ड. I will now extract the juice using a clean cotton cloth or a hanky. I am using a washed hanky here. You can use a muslin cloth or a cheese cloth, whatever is at your hand. So I'll add all of this and squeeze out all the juice from the grated bitter gourd. The juice extracted this way will not be bitter as against when it is extracted using juicer or a mixer grinder. So that our juice is extracted, now I have taken a shot glass. Into this I am adding some chaat masala powder, or instead you can take cumin seed powder and black salt and black pepper. You can use your own imagination and as per your liking you can make the variation. Squeeze juice of lemon. And now into this I am pouring the extracted juice. Give this a light stir and the karela shot is ready to enjoy. I have made one more juice similarly. So from two karelas, 250 grams, I could make easily two shots of karela juice. This is still remaining. Now let's move on to the remaining thing, that is the squeezed out karela scramble. I will make karela bhurji out of this. So I have heated a pan and to that I am adding just a little bit of oil. Add some cumin seeds, chopped green chili, finely chopped onions, salt, stir. I don't want to make the onions brown. Immediately now add this scrambled karela or bitter gourd from which we have squeezed out all the juice. Mix well again. Do not cover, just allow this to cook on very very low flame. Also I am adding some turmeric, half a teaspoon, red chili powder 1 teaspoon and 1 teaspoon of coriander seed powder. Adjust the salt if you want. Allow this to cook and it will be ready in just 5 minutes. Once the water from this completely dries out, the liquid content is not there anymore. This is done. I am adding just a pinch of amchur powder, or alternately you can add some lemon juice, and this is ready. So friends, our two diabetic recipes in one go are ready. The karela bhurji is so tasty, even non-diabetic members of the family will enjoy it. Try this recipe and healthify yourself. See you for more recipes. Bye bye.